Hi everyone, and welcome back to CineView. For this episode, we'll be taking a look at Strays. Directed by Josh Greenbaum, and written by Dan Peral, who also makes a cameo in the film, and is one of six producers for the movie, including the Oscar-winning duo Phil Lord and Christopher Miller. Four-time Emmy Award winner Will Ferrell voices the Border Terrier, Reggie. Reggie lives with his owner, Doug, portrayed by five-time Emmy Award nominee Will Forte. Reggie thinks that Doug is one of the best owners in the world. But in reality, Doug was a drug-addicted, abusive man. He does bad things to the dog, calling him really bad names. And eventually, Doug was tired of Reggie's antics in the house, so he wanted to get rid of him. Doug decided that if he fetched Reggie a ball and leave without him, he would no longer have to deal with the dog anymore. But the only thing is, Reggie always came back with the ball. So eventually, Doug decided to take him really far into the city, fetch the ball there, and leave without him. While Reggie was trying to make his way home, he ran into a Boston Terrier named Bug, portrayed by Oscar winner and Grammy winner Jimmy Fox. Bug used to be owned by family, but an accidental bite caused him to be forced into being euthanized, only that he escaped from the vet and became a stray. Bug took Reggie under his wing and introduced him to two of his friends, Maggie, an Australian Shepherd who used to have an owner until being replaced by a new puppy, voiced by Ilsa Fisher, and Hunter, a Great Dane who is a therapy dog for elderly people. He's voiced by Randall Park. However, Reggie was informed by his new friends that Doug was a bad owner and left him behind on purpose, making him an official stray. And while Reggie had a hard time accepting the truth, he eventually did, and he decided that he wanted to go back to Doug's house to rip off Doug's manhood. So Reggie and his friends, they would go on an extraordinary adventure, more like a misadventure actually. They got into a lot of activities, they learned new stuff about each other, and eventually they made it to Doug's house. And while Doug put up a fight, he was defeated. His manhood was ripped off, along with other injuries, and Hunter pooped on his face, and Doug's house was burnt. In the end, Maggie and Hunter became mates. Bug was adopted by a missing Girl Scout that he helped find, and Reggie decided to stay as a stray. Although he did visit Bug and his adopted family once in a while so they could play together. The end. While critics and audiences think that this film was mediocre, I think it was pretty good. I originally didn't want to see it at first, but I later decided to give it a chance. And I did the right thing by doing that, because the movie was enjoyable. Even though it's probably the most inappropriate movie that I've reviewed so far. Anyway, it was entertaining to watch. A lot of good things about this film. It was pretty interesting. I decided that I'm gonna give the film 8 stars out of 10. So that's my review on Strays. I hope you enjoyed it. My next film is gonna be on Gran Turismo. But until then, I'll see you later. I'll see you next time on CineView.